Uncounted absentee ballots. They've been located down in Milwaukee. Now, the discovery came today as the county is going through a recount process. Officials attribute it to human error. Those ballots were found underneath a pile of counted ballots. Now, the Board of Canvassers members voted unanimously to count the ballots as part of the recount. As of this morning, there has only been a net gain of 57 votes for the president, who requested the recount.